now, here is your host, Bud Brown.
Hey, everybody. I had to get reset up because the last video I did didn't work out. So I looked at it, and let me be the first one to say, Bud, don't quit your day job to be a product reviewer. Now you would think that it would be pretty easy to just say, hey, look, what's the difference between this and that? Here's this, here's that. Anyway, I'm very interested in comparing these microphones to see how they sound. So this is what I have. This one is called the K&F Concept. It's a shotgun mic. So that's one we're gonna test. The other one is called Movo VXR3000. And this is what it looks like. It came in a real nice hard container here with a pocket on each side. One had these foam noise reduction. I don't know what they're called, but anyway, they go on the outside. I'm not going to put it on there this time because, well, there's really no... Now, if it had the rooster noise reduction, that'd be nice. But there's really no wind that it's, so I don't know how much value it would be. And then it has two, it came with two wires that, two cables. One was just an L shape and then one end straight and two straight. The other thing I wanted to show, and I wanted to see if there's any difference, was this is the adapter for the Hero 5 and 6, and I've seen reviews on it, and not many people are happy with it, mainly because it's so bulky. So this goes into the camera, this goes into the microphone. But also, I saw a suggestion that if somebody just bypassed official GoPro one and got one that has this technically adept, but anyway, I thought that maybe we'd try it out with this, with this, with this one, and with this one. Right now, I'm going to put the shotgun mic on with the foam. Now, there was a battery that came in it. It's in the unscrew it. A little button battery. I'm sure there's a standard name for it. Screw that in. And then there's a switch that goes to, take off my glasses so I can see, 0 off, 0 decibels, and 10 decibels. Seemed like before my shotgun mics, I always put 10 decibels. I think it may be, I don't know, more powerful. Who knows? So, the shotgun mic is on. Well, it's not turned on. It's not plugged in. I got to take this adapter, plug it in the side, and now plug this to the adapter. Okay, the shotgun mic should be on now. I received some real nice donations from a couple subscribers. One, Milo, he sent me some microphones for my GoPro, which I don't have, and hopefully it'll improve the video audio sound. And Sonny sent me some other things that I'll discuss that in another video. So right now, let's try the two different microphones. Also, I wanted to try, this is the official GoPro adapter. And this is another adapter, but it's, you know, it has the same plugins on this end. I think they call it a USB or USC, I don't know, but you can see it's a that kind. And this I think this one is called 3.5 millimeter something. But the point is, they have the same. This is the official one. It costs quite a bit more. I think it costs about $50. Plus, it's kind of bulky and almost as big as the GoPro itself. So hopefully this will sound just as good as this one. Now these are the adapters, and then here's the microphones. It's a little shotgun mic. And the other one is, by the way, it's called a dead cat. That's what they call a windscreen. It looks like this. I don't think I'm going to use that because I'm sitting on my porch. It's raining, but the wind's not blowing. So this will be the Movo stereo microphone. And they both, as you can see, have that 3.5 male end there. Okay, one more thing too. Interesting. When I turn this on, I notice that there's a little red light that just pops on real quickly. Because it was red, I thought that it meant the battery was dead. So I went out today to a hardware store downtown in Dumaguete City. I bought these little, button batteries. I grabbed one, and I saw on there it said 2020. I thought that was like the expiration date. Not very smart. Well, so when I went up, then I had the old battery that came from it, and then I asked the lady, these are the same, right? She said, no, iba ito. No, this is different. Says the one from the, that you brought, said 2032. And I go, what? 2032? Because I was looking, it said 3 volt in all of them. But evidently, if anybody knows anything about batteries, there's more to it than just volt, 3 volt. So, anyway, it wanted to, it said it was 2032, which is what this one is. Also, you know, last resort, I looked at the instruction manual, and it said a 2032 3-volt battery. So, hopefully the ones in there should work. I'm going to stick this in, and I'm going to use the this official adapter. Let's see what it sounds like. Okay, this is that little shotgun mic, the battery turned on, and with the GoPro adapter. So hopefully it sounds good. You know, something else I got, I forgot I was going to use it. I have this little adapter that goes on it, and the this light that Milo also sent with me. So I'm going to try that. I think that'll make me look more or better. Now we got the light, shotgun mic, of course the light, and a wet puppy here. No, go. The light's not going to make the audio sound different, but at least it looks better. Okay, now I'm going to try the same shotgun mic, but with this adapter, and hopefully it'll sound just as good. Now the shotgun mic. With the second adapter, so I'll have to put this video in the computer when I edit it to see if it sounds any better or not. Hopefully it sounds just as good, because it sure looks a lot better, that's for sure. All right, now let's try the Movo stereo microphone. Oh, and by the way, the first part of this video I did without a microphone. That is, I did it without an external microphone. So that may be good, but I doubt that that's going to be as good as having a mic on it. All right. Well, this is the Movo mic, but you know what? I got to thinking, because it's kind of omnidirectional, I bet you're getting quite a bit more of this rain, the sound of the rain in the video. So that'll be curious to see. Also, it's hooked up to that non-GoPro authorized adapter. So now I'm going to put the clunky adapter on there, see if it's any better sound. Well, like I say, obviously I'm not a tech review guy, and probably won't be doing any more. But just in case you're curious or thought about buying a little shotgun mic for your GoPro or this Movo. It's Movo stereo mic. Kind of wish there was a power on and a power off thing so I would know. It's not powered, by the way. There's no battery on this one as there is in this one. All right, let's see what it sounds like. Talk to you later. Bye.